use of unnecessary violence in the apprehension of the Blues Brothers has been approved.